Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Toast here bringing you a new video. Today I'm bringing you some Critical Ops, but before we start, if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button please, and if you guys enjoyed the video, like it please, it'll help me a lot, it'll help me fucking get my videos recommended and I'll be able to grow more. And make sure you comment down below too, anything, just comment like a hello, hi, or anything, you know, you would like to let me know. But today I'm going to be showing you on how to get hacks, and first you want to make a room, and then you want to type in give hacks, and then you're gonna put you see right here I kept messing up, you're gonna put that little hashtag and you're gonna put 7903. This is a special code that CFE uses to give themselves hacks. All right guys, so trust me on this because I was talking to Wadi and he told me all the news, by the way. Also, it's pretty late, so that's why I sound like tired or whatever, but yeah. So I'm showing you right here how to host the lobby. That's the password, give hacks hashtag 7903. And yes, you see right there, you do it on diffuse. You have to do this on diffuse for it to work. Did I mention, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and I'm actually gonna force you guys to like this video, so like the video right now. Right now I need you to like it. But yeah, so you're gonna join this lobby, and I messed up, you're not gonna join CT here, you're gonna start on the T side. And basically here you see the match commands. So you're gonna be on T side, and look, as you can see right here, you're gonna need to pull your knife out. It's important that you pull your knife out, all right? And this is where you're gonna go after the spawn round or whatever is done. You're gonna go to this machine. This machine has secret coding to it in the game. You're gonna knife it 3 times. You're gonna shoot the cold button 1, 2, motherfucking 3 fucking times, guys. 3 times. And then you're gonna shoot that 3 times like you're getting yourself a drink, and you're gonna leave the game. Leave the game. That's what you guys are gonna do. You're gonna leave the game, you're gonna wait for it, you know, all that. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to your home screen, you're gonna hold the Critical Ops app, you're gonna delete it, and then you're gonna re-download it again. And trust me guys, you guys will have hacks. All right guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Tell me if it works down below in the comments, and you know, subscribe if you're new, like the video please. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out, toasters.